Welcome to Gage Car Reviews, and today I'm reviewing this 2016 Ford Taurus.
Here's like the side.
Then you get paid. And the back, got the Taurus, the Ford SEL all-wheel drive, and the side again. This vehicle is manufactured on August of 2016. Here's the Ford steering wheel. Got the controls on the left and the right. Radio controls, phone, got the radio, climate controls, PNRD transmission, speedometer, fuel and temperature, PNRD on the screen, front seat and the back seat. Also got the Taurus. Alright guys, so I guess that's it for this video. Also got Sync by Microsoft. So thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.